Is tajin sweet or sour?
Accept the answers from us.
For the uninitiated, tajin is a delicious Mexican seasoning. It consists of dried and ground red chilies, a combination of chilies de arbol, guajillo and pasillo, sea salt and dehydrated lime juice. It combines the tastes of salt, sweet, sour and heat for a zing-like effect that punches up raw fruit and vegetables.